Did you know that in Mary Poppins, the planning and composing of the songs took about 2.5 years? This was a tremendous amount of work, and it was not until the author P.L. Travers arrived. It became known that Disney only had an option on the rights and that Travers had not yet signed a contract. It was only after the excruciating effort with Travers was completed that she finally signed.